As you can see, I have my hair up in all out of sorts. I'm attempting to do my makeup like a pinup model, a classic pinup model. So we'll see how this goes. So keep watching. Hopefully, I won't mess up too bad. Now, I did watch a tutorial online first, and the young woman who did her makeup did a fantastic job. So I'm going to attempt to do my makeup like she did. So we'll see how that works. Right now, I'm desperately searching for all my little pieces that she said I would need. I'm just going to talk to myself while I do this.
Heavenly shades of night are falling. It's twilight time. Out of the mist, your voice is calling. Tis twilight time. When purple colored curtains mark the end of day, I'll hear you, my dear, at twilight time. Deepening shadows gather splendor as day is done. Fingers of night will soon surrender the setting sun. I count the moments, darling, till you're here with me. Together, at last, at twilight time.
So, I did my makeup. And beyond the really red lipstick, which I think everyone can see, the eye makeup might be a little bit hard to see. I'll take off my glasses. It's a privilege. Nobody sees me without my glasses. It's white eyeshadow up to the brow bone, a streak, well, it's just a touch of brown eyeshadow across the crease of your eye, and then you put a touch of black at the corner. You blend it all in very well. You're supposed to do eyeliner and do like the curled outline of the upper eye. I can't do eyeliner to save my life, and then I just did my hair a little bit. The lipstick is a reddish brown lip liner. You outline your lips, and then actually, the girl that was showing me how to do it told me to actually fill in your lips with the lip liner. Then you put on a red lipstick. She suggested with a brush. I put it on straight hand, like freehand, so. And then a little bit of lip gloss over top of that. I put that on with a brush. But my lip gloss actually comes with a brush, so I might have cheated a little bit. And I just curled my hair, poofed it up a bit, and it looks cute. And that was me trying to be a 1950s pinup model. Thanks.
She throws you, she's ferocious, and she knows just.